What's up? I'm Artemis Stepanets.
Hi, my name is Taylor Clemens.
I'm Elliot Waller.
And my name is Daniel Dougherty.
Hello, everybody. I'm Jacqueline Nicholas.
And today, I guess I'm going to be showing you Marietta Slang.
So the seal, it's outside the library. It's something you don't want to step on. And if you do, you have to kiss it, get down on the ground, or it's just like bad luck. You might not graduate.
The rock. The rock is a fun one because people paint it at night, and you actually have to go and paint it at night. That's just kind of the thing.
The Edda, oh God, the Edda, that's our school.
The mall is the main strip that you walk down to go to all of your classes and to get to everything on campus. And the main thing in the mall is the big clock tower.
Sergeant Kim. So Sergeant Kim is kind of like the mom on campus. She makes it very clear to everybody that she's here to kind of keep the order, but she does it in a great way. She's not mean. She makes sure that you are doing what you're supposed to be doing, but she's also does it in a great way.
Orientation leaders are cool. They're good people that will always help you. You see them around campus. They will be there for you.
The long blue line, it's the alumni from the school, and it's huge and it's really helpful, so I encourage you to reach out.
The ARC, or the Academic Resource Center, you can get help studying there and they can kind of set you up for success.
RAs, those are resident assistants, and I'm one of them. I am in Elsa Newton this year and I'll be in Mary Beach next year. And what we do is basically we're leaders on campus and we help you, and there's one per each floor for every building, and we basically help all the residents and all the things like that.
Handshake is one of the applications we have that help us connect the jobs and stuff like that on campus as well as off campus. So my first experience with Handshake was that's how I got my tour guide position.
Home week's an important week because you're a freshman. You don't want to just go to a big college where they just throw you right into the fire, but Marietta is good. They give you a week where you can get settled in.
Marian Gilman, she is literally the heart of Gilman. She is the nicest lady you'll ever meet. If you have any food allergies, like you can't have gluten or you can't eat dairy, she makes sure that she has gluten-free and dairy-free cookies waiting for you the moment that you walk in.